And I put the Fritas, actually Anna's calling me right now.
Really work on, stretch your leg down and long. There. So feel that length in your leg. I want that length in your leg all the time. Little deeper. So instead of fiddling with the rein, hold and push with your left. So you create a little bit of pressure. There you go. Perfect. So your left leg pushing to your right rein. Yeah, well, it's a lot easier to use your hands, right? So number one, I'm going to take your crop away because that'll make your life a bit easier. Now, when I ride one-handed, I hold a brick. Okay, so you want to make an X with your rein and hold like that. That way I can still maneuver a little bit with my hand. Okay, so pick whichever hand you want. Yeah, and so see how now you'll be able to slightly maneuver him with your one hand. Yeah, there you go, exactly. So see how you can kind of turn left, kind of turn right, ease with your wrist. Yeah, so that's gonna help. But just practice, now with the bridge, do some turns at the trot, okay? If this is all we do today, this will be a win, okay? Mm-hmm. This is a really valuable skill that you have to learn, because when you are going cross country in the upper levels one day and you have to turn to a chevron, if you turn with your reins, what's going to happen? What? Yeah, or run to the side. Because if you turn a horse with your reins, especially a horse that's supple, right? They'll just turn their neck, but their body will go the other way, right? So when you ride cross country, you got to be turning their body, okay? So go ahead and trot. Yes, okay, there, good. Now practice some turns. Turn left. Turn left. Look left. There, now slow down. Nice, now turn right. Yes, look right, turn right. Turn inside of the capillary. keep it, look at that. Now can you turn outside of the cavalette so that he's not just monotonously doing the circle. I need to know you're riding the track. Good, go straight. Good, now when you go straight, he's probably gonna think about stiffening and not wanting to turn. So when you get up to the corner here, circle. Yeah, look ahead. Now all of a sudden you're riding. Wow, go straight. You're gonna find a diagonal to go across and you're gonna do a trot change on the diagonal. Good, use your voice for the downward. Now ask him for left lead. His nose should be left. You need more left leg. You need more left leg. Your rein is very long. I would have a shorter rein before I canter. Good, and canter. Hand on your hips, good, and canter. Yes, turn. There you go. And then soften. See how he's turning? So then you soften. Now turn again. Now soften. Good. Now go straight. Nice. Keep your hand on your hip. Straight ahead. Now circle. Small. Turn. Use your leg. Use your leg. Use your leg. Yes. Look left. Right leg. Yes. And then straight. And then in this corner, small circle. Small. Small. You got to really use your right leg. Keep turning. Keep turning. Yes. Now soften. Now straight. Nice. There you go. Feel how happy your horse is now? In the corner, circle. That's okay, you got a little stuck there. Now turn left. Wow, that was beautiful counter-canter work. Ready for the intermediate dressage test. Good. Nice. Nice, Abby. And trot transition. As if you had reins, okay? So all it did was wake up your leg, right? You knew how to do it, but our reins are like training wheels on a bike, okay? They help us, right? And even if you know how to bike, right?
Yes.
Yeah, you don't have to be a pro, but you know how to bike, okay? If you were on a bike with training wheels, would you use them? Yeah, right? Think about it. You can't not. They're on the show. And she was working with Kathleen Rain, who I know is a really good dressage trainer. And all of a sudden, she put her reins in one hand and did tempi changes all the way across the arena. Beautiful, clean tempis. One-handed. And then she went in and did her Grand Prix dressage test. See, it's the value of training your leg to activate. Okay? You're gonna ride with two hands when we show and all that, and even probably when we jump a course. But you need to remind your leg to work. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, so now, I'm gonna just
slightly move this for just...
Go just a tiny bit shorter so that your hand can be, yeah, now keep your hand out in front of you. Good, now steer him with your leg. Good, and I'd go for the more balanced jump as much as you can, okay? Because if he takes a big launcher, turning is going to be more difficult. So think of waiting. Put your hand on your hip strong. Have it strong on your hip, not weak. There. There. That's it. Now ride a balance. on your hip as you approach the bend. That means you're softening your body position. Keep your hand on your hip strong. Press it against your hip. So that was the best ride with your upper body, but I need you to wait now and be more patient at the jump. Patience is your friend. You're riding one hand. Better. Now let's see if we can avoid cutting this turn. Feel how you're jumping the right side. Right leg here to not cut. Yes. Now you use your left leg to turn. Stay slow. Perfect. Use your right leg here to not cut. Slow down. Yes. Slow. You cut. There. Good correction. Now slow down. There you go. So you started to cut and you saved it. Use your inside leg now to prevent it from even happening. He's a pony. He's going to try to take the easiest, shortest path. Nice. There you go. Hand up. Heel down. What's your heel doing there? Thank you. Better. Right leg. Good. Now slow down. Left leg helps you turn. Yes. One more like that. That's a home run. Hand up. Heel down. Drop your leg. It's getting weak. Thank you. Nice turn. Now stay balanced. Nice. And walk. Well done. Really good.
Oh, Abby, you want to get off now? I'll take her, him back. And then I'll bring your jacket back for you after.
What?
I'm just kidding.
You're
all
right. We can do that too.
No.
Okay.
Yeah. I can.
Good morning.
Oi. Yeah, but it's being walked by Pan. Checking the off-roading. Preparing for cross country. Look at that. Why can't your camera look like that? Don't do that. I'm recording. Don't lean on me, that really hurts my leg. Come on, just please give me some space. You are. My bubble's larger than normal. That was cool how she remembered you, Lieutenant. she brought up pigs.
Yeah.
Like she said, school horses, and then after school horses, you know, that bent like a stick, inflexible stick.
Because I talked about pigs, how I did it on pigs. So I think she's
stuck
too.
Okay, get off me, it's hurting my leg. Levitation sensation. Look at. You just get off me. I'm serious. It hurts my balance is delicate. Yeah. Yeah, I do, but I'm trying to record and I'm holding in my pee. Okay? It was a dry pick, okay? There was no booger.
No. Knock it off.
That was axe off.
That's a moat.
Oh. I think that's some dribbles there.
It's like that's right what?
Zigzags. Twirly birds.
Twirly birds are like that.
Yes, ish.
You should like to lunch like
it. Be serious, okay? Axel's having troubles.
It's no.
Beautiful.
See? On his butt there's a W. See? W.
Don't do that. Yeah, those are gay sides. That's for left side. Oh, I missed that can of transition.
I think Frida looked like she feels a little bit more stiff in it. She also said that Frida doesn't like the water on her head.
Okay, give me some space, please.
I can't. I need body work. Right,
it's alright. Move. Please, can you not leave me? Please? Huh?
Water drop on your head.
ahead. You've got to make 3 equal loops. So you never change your diagonal. There you go. And then right here is your diagonal change again. Good. Do it again. 3 loops. Good. That's 1. Go around the ring like that. Like that. ball. Half ball. Yeah, there. And then like, yes. So you get in and get out. Okay? That's how you gotta ride it. You gotta get in, be effective, and then get out. Otherwise she starts to lean. There you go. That's it. Super. Feel how you did that? That's the half ball. Nice. So now feel how true she is. So now her mouth is closed and she's supple because she's over her back. Yes. So you get in and get out when you need a half ball. You don't hold it. Great. Go ahead and let her walk. I think that's really good. Nice. Big cat. Well done.
Careful, it's slippery there, Abby.